We're back. Time to get stuff out and cut. Putting those in there. Turn that down a bit, turn that on. I forgot that I was going to use the corn juice for the beans, but so now I'm just going to use this. This is just for the sake of using things up. I normally wouldn't put Cheetos in something like this, but there you go. Now I'm gonna use this spoon to. Oh, come on. All this stuff is going to go together. Crazy, I know. First, I was thinking about putting the corn and the beans in with the refried beans and chili, but then I decided to do this. I don't know if I should have done this. I should have just stuck with the original plan, to be honest. But oh well, what can we do now? Yoink. One more thing.